So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Roger.
Go!
Okay. Nice shot!
Come on!
Roger!
Go!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
Come
Thanks, appreciate it.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The research supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, Mr. Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Come on!
Roger. Thanks.
Give me an herb.
Take this!
shitty.
This way.
Thank you.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Help!
Help me out here! Help me out here!
Much appreciated.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Marcella! Where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Marcella, wait!
Orange, a biohazard.